Final tracing is taken from the belly wall of an individual who is normal. The sounds that are heard here are the normal contraction and the movement of the intestines. By listening to these sounds, it is possible to tell whether there is obstruction of the bowel or inflammation of the lining of the bowel, indicating peritonitis. In this tracing, the sounds are normal but are very active because the individual is hungry and has just smoked a cigarette.